Hi, my name is Matthew French. I'm currently stood here on the top of Williams Hill, which was the original site for Midlam Castle back in 1086. It was made of wood, and as you can see here, these are the original foundations that it was built in. Now, if I just move you over to your left, you will see what we have now is known as the Stone Castle, Midland's new castle, and was built in the 1170s. It was also thought that this was Richard III's childhood home, where he would have played such games as hide and seek, hopscotch, and maybe a little bit of Donkey Kong. Now, if you'd like to come with me, I'll take you down into the grounds where we shall venture further.